Hey there, guys. I wanted to reach out to you with the tip of the week. Happy Friday. If you feel like you're waking up in the mornings and feeling like you have the same rushed experience of jamming off to your appointments and you don't really have a sense of routine, I highly recommend for you guys to read a book called The Miracle Morning for Real Estate Agents. I will put a link below so you can purchase it. It's very inexpensive. It's a quick, easy read. You can get through it in a couple hours or a weekend if you want. And I feel it's a real game changer. My big announcement is that we are starting a book club. I've had a lot of requests from my realtor partners saying, you know what, I would love to read, I just need to find time to do it, and I would love to have another realtor to keep me accountable, and so we're starting our realtor book club. So reply to this email if you want information on that book club, and we'll send updates to you guys as far as when we're gonna meet monthly and what books we're gonna read. But if you're feeling that sense of, you know, needing to have a new routine, especially for summertime, and you want to keep yourself educated and come up with new ideas and have a group of others to keep you accountable to reading those books and changing your routines and that sort of thing, then that's what we're here for. We're always coming up with ideas for you guys on how to stay refreshed. But tip of the week, get that book, Morning Miracle for Real Estate Agents. It's an awesome book. It is a game changer, as I mentioned. Have a great weekend and know that we are here for you if anything comes up this weekend that you guys need help with. And looking forward to hearing your responses and joining our book club. You're going to love it. All right, guys, have a great weekend and talk to you soon. Bye.